She's the girl with the bow in her hair who's inspired a generation of children to sing, dance and be happy. But after a decade of donning her trademark skivvy, Yellow Wiggle Emma has made her last public appearance for the group.
They would dress in her colour yellow to bid her a final farewell.
She was saying Emma's name at 16 months.
I like dancing to her songs.
She's been fascinated since she was a little one.
Her departure so significant, some parents have yet to reveal it.
I haven't broken the news yet. She doesn't know.
Yeah. When do you plan to do that?
I'm not sure.
After a decade as Emma the Yellow Wiggle, today her last hurrah before returning to civilian life.
I feel really fortunate to have had that opportunity. I was so inspired watching the Wiggles as a child.
It is inspiration that she has returned fourfold to a generation of both young girls and boys.
Nathaniel is Emma's biggest fan, I think, since he's been a baby.
He had to wear his Emma tutu with the stars on it and his big Emma bow, and he wears them most days.
She's really made it easier for parents to be able to teach our kids and allow them to grow with today's society.
I didn't even realise that, you know, so many people have enjoyed the Wiggly music for such a long period of time, and I just feel really honoured to be a part of it.
Now Emma Wiggle will retire the bow to return to university as Emma Watson to further her studies in sign language.
I really would love for more people to learn Auslan, our national sign language here. I'm going to miss it. I'm definitely going to miss the interaction with the children.
So for Emma Wiggle.
Mike Dalton, Nine News.